Hey guys, it's DeFQoN here, and today I got a Crackdown 2 glitch, which my friends and I found. It's pretty cool. You just use mag grenades on cars, and this is the end result. Here we're connecting three cars together with, we all have 10 mag grenades each, and once you've got them connected, you just get inside and drive, and you'll see the result here in a second. As you can see, that's what it looks like, but this is what happens when you begin to drive. As you can see, you end up being flung around but it's pretty funny. But the only bad thing is doors and wheels and all start coming off, and they take up my grenades, which is annoying. So as you'll see later on in the in this video, we end up taking the doors off. In this part, we started using SUVs instead of supercars to see if it made a difference, and it did. And instead of using three, I think here we only used two, and we used 30 mag grenades. It makes a big difference. But I think the bad thing is one of them gets stuck to the ground, which ends up anchoring us to the ground, and we don't get as much lift as we wish that we could. But this is still a good, glitch. It's not a very difficult glitch to know, but it's a good glitch. We get into the SUVs here, and we begin the drive, and more happens than what we expected to happen. I'll show you a different view later, but it's a pretty cool glitch. We started off thinking, oh, this is terrible, then this started to happen. This was unreal. This is my view of my friends doing it, and look at this, this is unreal. Actually, one of my friends ends up going under the map as a result of this. Look, there you go, turbanz and bombz now hits the wall. He's through the wall and he's under the map. I'm not going to show the full length because it's about 5 minutes long, but he ends up being downed at the end of the beach just before the water. And this is where we're doing we did the SUVs again, but we did it with 30 mag frags this time, and this is probably the best one we got, because simply none of the mag frags hit the ground, and we were just able to go straight away. And this one lasted a good while. Also, it also gets your driving up, so it does. As you see, you get backflips and barrel rolls randomly, and you get your driving skill up, which is pretty good. But I'm gonna leave it here. And if you watch, you'll see my speed ends up going up there by 700 miles an hour at one point, which is pretty funny. This glitch was found by me, by xDatsiK, turbanz and bombz, and myself, DeFQoN. Thank you, and thanks for watching. I believe we're the first people to find this, and first person to put it on YouTube. So thank you, and goodbye. Thanks for watching.